Four people escaped a house fire in Lackawanna County this evening.
This one broke out just before 4:30 on Church Street in Old Forge. Firefighters were able to quickly get it under control, but the home sustained heavy damage to the rear and smoke and heat damage throughout the rest of the home. No one was injured, and the Red Cross has been notified to assist the family. A fire marshal is now investigating.